Harvest that's this one.
Just go under it.
No, it's here.
I think that's an Enderman.
Go ahead. Have some water.
Yeah.
Oh, so we should go up here. I was 100% posing for a picture.
What's your brother?
He's dead. Sasquatch ate him.
Caught up to you.
Like 1%.
But I would be so short. I have to
go
behind.
Yeah.
Why do you have to go behind Claire?
You have to go. You have to go last, Westy.
Yeah.
Because you're the tallest one.
Hello, future family watching this. Lots of love from Quiet to
Thousand. Yeah. He's a dwarf.
A dwarf. Okay.
Imagine being the shortest one in the family.
Imagine being the weakest one in the family.
Just careful. It's very slippery. Any help? Thank you.
They're so pretty. I like these so much.
I can use them
forever.
Oh my god.
Hello! This is...
Hi.
We are hiking along the road. We have been reverted to...
She smells like fish.
We're homeless now. We've had to survive off many turtles. We had to sacrifice Weston.
I think Claire took some cocaine.
He sacrificed. I still hear his voice sometimes.
Bruh.
It's the wind.
Slow. They're so slow. Look at them. They're walking so slow. Look at them. Look so funny. Come on, let's keep walking. We can't match their speed. They're looking at us, Dad. I'm scared. Ah, oh no. Another video. Blah.
What was that?
The dog. They're all the way back there. Like, all the way back.
What's all the ladies? Swear for them.
Just a little bit past their stuff. They can catch up, right?
Are they catching up?
Hello.
So what'd you have today, Claire?
I have the mushroom tortellini for the something risotto.
With truffles?
And truffles.
Truffles.
So good.
And what you got, Westy?
I don't know how to say it.
You got like an Australian grass-fed steak?
Yeah.
And what you got? Soup and hot water. Mm-hmm. You must be on a budget then.
You just got soup?
How's your steak?
No.
Try it.
Should I eat it with
ham? Ham.
Not with ham.
How is it?
Oh, it's level. This is exactly like the one we got in Venice. That's like it's so rich. I love that.
Is it good, Clay? Is it good?
It's exactly like the gelato we had in Venice. I think it's the same thing.
No,
why are you eating with a fork, Mom?
Oh, that's a fruity and this is a chocolate one.
Mm-hmm. I like this one better. You can get them as close to you.
Which one you like better, Westy?
Let's have him try this one.
Yeah, Westy, you try the other one.
But then he loved that so much, he doesn't want to try it. That's his favorite, my mom.
Hey, Westy, you gotta slow down, okay?
That was Napoleon! It's vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry.
Wow.
Is that
I don't know.
It's so good.
Hey, what happened to the strawberries?
Did you eat them?
I did one.
Oh, thank you.
I did. We got brain freeze.
This is
such a beast. Stop eating quick. Just slow down.
I don't even like strawberry, but I like the strawberry ice cream.
Done for one day.
Day one.
Day one.
Actually, this is day two.
We didn't do anything yesterday.
Yeah, we did.
We ride to the
drove.
That doesn't count. Hey, little pig dumpling.
Claire's ordering them some.
I am in charge of the food.
Why does that look like
coffee? Thank you so much.
It's awesome. Oyster.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Because this doesn't even count as anything.
The bottom was the only thing that would fit in my mouth.
That's sad.
Hey, kids.